Hey, what's going on, guys? It's No Shoes, and we're back with another one. And today we're going to be reacting to Face Off from Tech9ne featuring Joey Cool, King Iso, and Dwayne Johnson. We got The Rock on a track with Tech9ne. I'm really excited about this, and I don't know why. I'm really intrigued to see what this is like. I hope y'all are as well. We are a little bit late getting this reaction out, but I had to get it done because I gotta see what this is like, and I wanted to share that experience with y'all. If you got any suggestions, let me know in the comments down below. I really do appreciate them, guys. But without any further ado, let's see what Face Off is all about. Let's see what Tech9ne, Joey Cool, King Iso, and Dwayne Johnson gotta say. Let's get it. Hi.
Yo, King Brahma, what's poppin', bro? Tech9ne here.
Uso, my brother, Tech9ne.
Okay, so we got Tech9ne getting a FaceTime from The Rock. Let's see it.
Uso, my brother, Tech9ne. You know, I've been thinking about something. I think we give the people more.
Yes, we do. I think you're right, bro.
I know you know. We've talked about this. Let's give the people more.
We gotta give the people more. Let's go!
Okay. They're gonna give us more? I like that idea. Is there something else with The Rock and Tech9ne that I'm unaware of that's already out?
Oh, they're gonna fuck shit up.
Rumble! They gonna take your face off!
Spirit of a lion describes my soul. Give it up to Zion, then my fire grows.
Okay, so we just jumping right into the track. This is interesting. I'm not sure what to expect, man, but I like where this is going.
Give it up to Zion, then my fire grows. Wish another riot inside my lobe. And my tripping is the highest when I fight my foes.
My tripping is the highest when I fight my foes. Okay, that was a hype little ramp up. Let's hear it.
I fight my foes.
If I'ma hit him with this shoe, about to get your ass kicked. My technique is so sick, I'm about to make the hit quick. Hold on to my soul.
Nice little, like, little bit of a slower, a slightly stuttered flow from Tech starting out.
Hold on to my soul. You don't wanna be in a tussle. Better than me, that's rubble. You want trouble? What's up, though?
Feeling top, kill a top gorilla. Drop a nil to pops a grill the eye. For real, your clock and yield to stop your wheel. A shot, the deal was knock your ticket plop. I got a.
That's always cool when they have like the different kind of face in the mirror. That's dope.
Top gorilla dropping nil to pops a grill the eye. For real, your clock and yield to stop your wheel. A shot, the deal was knock your ticket plop. I got the hell coming your way. You saw for that and the thing of your plate. Never competitive with a better kid to go great. Gonna be dead because I fed it to the moat grave. When you wake up in the wet blood, ain't no way you.
Yo, this is something crazy, man. We got Tech with the Anarchy A on his forehead just coming out into the street. Hold up.
When you wake up in the wet blood, ain't no way you about to get up. How you know that I taxed your ass cause you got the motherfucking check stub. Always gonna have to pay cost when you stepping in my way, boss. When I build steel and you stay soft, you're gonna punk out when we face off.
Said they gonna punk out when they face off against him, man. All right.
Off.
I like it. They gonna rumble. They gonna take your face off. Bro, Tech9ne gonna wear your face like a mask, bro. You gonna take it right off.
They gonna take your face off.
They young man, they rumble. Run up, get a combo, quickly help you understand, but stay humble. Don't nobody wanna talk about the way of the world, the way of the world, to make them all crumble. Let them all stumble, but I pick myself up, brush myself off, my thoughts of a goddamn boy. I'm at their neck, like I'm Malcolm X, like I'm Dr. King, like I'm Cornel West, like I'm UEP, like I'm.
Yo, this is sick, man. So now, let's bring it back. I think he's portraying Malcolm X right now. I believe this is Joey Cool.
Myself, all my thoughts of a goddamn boy. I'm at their neck, like I'm Malcolm X, like I'm Dr. King, like I'm Cornel West, like I'm UEP, like I'm Booker T, like I'm Rosa Parks. I'ma need my breath. Niggas know what I'm about. I'ma never know how. Get up all of your couch. Shock you right in your mouth. I ain't never no clout. Nigga really goes out. I'm prepared to go to battle whenever there is a bout. I am a hump.
Oh, these flows are so sick, man. Just the way the percussiveness of these bars and just keeping that speed flowing, but given that second of breath that just allows you to drop back in with them and really feel it.
I'm in Ali, I'm paying the homage. Policy is to be honest, I take it beyond it. Though I can relate to a bonnet. So really, I hate to be ominous. All of your hate is too obvious. I am the hustle, the muscle. I play for the audience. I am against human knowledge. If you wanna enter the ring, I would hate to be opposite. Jab on the right, jab on the left, jab on the right. They got the most.
Yo, and I really like the theme. That bell that just went off in the background, the theme they got of like fighting, rumbling, messing somebody up, that's dope.
Hate to be opposite. Jab with the right, jab with the left, jab with the right, they got them all staggering. He gon' come back with the right, back with the left, that's when he steps to the side, now dagger. You gon' be damned if you do damn, if you don't bounce, and I'm like, cash is my swagger. Really don't matter, part of them harder than lawless, I'm shit, kicking that jargon.
Hey.
Bro, this energy is on point, man. Just at the peak the whole time, ain't slowing down for nothing. I love it.
They gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble. They gon' take your face off. They gon' rumble. They gon' take your face off. They gon'
barricade bar if I'm giving it.
Okay, and we got King Iso coming out now. We got the hand wraps on and everything. Look like he ready to scrap too. See what this is all about.
Barricade off, I'm giving it fade. Based off the description I gave, cut the game off. I'm a street fighter, beat the brakes off like the whip on the stage. Hand out.
I think he said Street Fighter. Shout out to Street Fighter, man.
Fighter, beat the brakes off like the whip on the stage. Hand out, as flippers, my play haters ain't off. You get Hitler mistaken. It be chaos like an emerald chase when I face off in the Nicolas Cage. Yeah, I'm living in rage.
Ooh, Nicolas Cage, okay.
Chase when I face off in the Nicolas Cage. Yeah, I'm living in rage. Put your pussy nigga like I'm pissing his bag. But was sitting in this window going in the back and tell me never give me what they didn't. I remember them days and I don't want to be Batman, nigga. I'm Bane. Literally had a villain in this.
Said he don't want to be Batman, he's Bane. We got a villain, man.
I remember them days and I don't want to be Batman, nigga. I'm Bane. Literally had a villain in this. My fans is a little bit killing, really resisting and burning. The more I think about it, my life was twisted. Wait.
Yo, these flows, man. They're murdering these mics. It's so much speed, just automatic.
Why they could have reached like they didn't have one number. Fighting from insanity, I never had the hunger. Put a nigga underground, quick, that's a bone. Shock, I'm like a master's brother. Better pick your battles, busters halfway under. Hit more time than acupuncture when it comes to rumbling. I'm macro thunder. Believe me, funny when I kick it to you, that means I'm gripping in the iron. When I run on the mic, because you really weak, bloody like I'm kicking it with buddies. When I beat a nigga up like I'm a Zion nigga, Mac, I tell him.
Oh, wait, he's fighting himself. Hold up, I just realized that. That's crazy. Oh no, The Rock coming in. He taking the jacket off, man. Hold up.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour. Put in the work, put in the hours, and take what's ours. Like in some morning in my veins, my culture banging with strange. I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? Rah! What they gonna get though? That's the
Hey, and we got the eyebrow right there too. Hold up.
I change the game, so what's my motherfucking name? Rah! What they gonna get though? Desecration, defamation. If you wanna bring it to the masses, face to face, now we escalating. When I have to butt boost the asses, mean on ya, like a dream. When I'm rumbling, you're gonna scream, mama. So bring drama to the King Brahma, fight to an extreme mana.
Hey, we got a lot of the wrestling references from The Rock here. This is dope, man. I didn't expect him. Like, nothing like the other dudes in this track. The flow ain't like him, but he's keeping pace. He's doing a good job, man. And he's fitting the vibe of it. That's all you can really ask.
To an extreme mana. Thank you, Brother Tech9. Thank you, Terramana. One take. That's a wrap. Face off.
Yo, I like that outro, and The Rock still flexed his brand of tequila there at the end of it as well. Yo, that was crazy. I know we didn't dissect the bars in that too much, but that was a crazy track, man. They was all going as fast as they could. The Rock came in at the end and just brought everything together in a really nice way and allowed the song to kind of ramp down to that outro. But that was really dope, man. That was Face Off from Tech9ne, Joey Cool, King Iso, and Dwayne The Rock Johnson. If y'all got any more suggestions for any music by any of these dudes or anybody else, let me know in the comments down below, guys. I really do appreciate the suggestions. And don't forget to hit that like button, hit subscribe, and hit that bell if you want to see more videos like this. They come in every single day. And thank you to everybody in the No Shoes Gang. I will see you guys next time.